So Sean, what's your 2017 New Year resolution?
Superficial reasons, so it's a bit of men's health. Don't zoom in!
Okay, I'm gonna bring you somewhere non-conventional. It is healthy eating in another sense. Let's go! You're meant to flip the screen!
Oh, don't tell me!
Imperial Herbal Restaurant, and I'm here with Sean and Daphne, and we are about to try something apparently quite good for our health, like Chinese medicine style.
I've not taken any traditional Chinese medicine, but my impression is that the more bitter it is, the better it is for health.
I actually don't know much about Chinese medicine, but like I did
drink can tell by now.
But I don't drink bitter tea and stuff, okay? Or like the many bottles.
Oh, you drank that for what?
Like coffee.
Did it work?
I mean, I'm fine now, right? My family takes it quite
quickly,
actually.
Oh, really?
If like, you sick, whatever yoga to see first now, right?
Probably, yeah.
Why that over the Western doctor?
It targets the cause. For Western medicine, they just target the symptoms. Like, you have fever, then they treat the fever. It might be some underlying thing in your body.
What works better, Western or Chinese medicine? Today, we're gonna try some tonics. I'm quite curious about how it tastes.
Me too.
Exactly like the bitter tea that I had to drink. Are you excited?
No, of course I still don't want
to. This, my friends, is deer penis soup, also known as fallopian. Do we need sensors?
Why? Penis is not a vulgar word.
Oh, okay, then you can say penis a lot.
Penis!
We play the penis game lah.
Penis!
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 She like subconsciously cannot go higher already.
Fallopian soup. 英文啊, this is supplement soup is good for kidney, mean more men hormone, and good for happy sex.
That is happy. I'm helping you with your New Year resolution.
I think they're stronger in a different kind of drug.
Jeez, it's good for blood circulation and good for your eyesight. 还有胶原蛋白,
collagen. What's the one like stuff?
Hasma frog the gland.
Frog gland.
血压高的营养价值蛮高的，所以它的功能跟燕窝一样，养颜的 ，good for the lung and complexion. 男女都可以吃的，现在男女爱美国女孩子啊。
Let's begin the session!
I'm more excited to try this.
Okay, let's try it.
I mean, it's not bitter.
It just tastes like the... You know, what is that? Like the... What else is inside?
Oh my god.
Is it quite bad? It was okay at first. It was like soft and like... tasted normal. And then I bit something and then like... this whole explosion of bitterness just came out.
我有干的可以给你看。
Okay,
okay. Okay.
So this is the braised crocodile tail.
I really like it.
Yeah, I really like it.
Yeah. It's like duck.
It tastes like fish.
What is this?
Crocodile.
Oh my god, I didn't know crocodile tastes so good.
It's like gelatinous.
Oh no!
I would expect crocodile to be hard. I don't know why it's so soft. The texture is very smooth. I will come here again just for this. The fallopian tube, I can't really... The fallopian tube, like, I can't really taste anything. It's just, I only can taste the soup. Which is like the normal white lotus soup.
But this one has red date and a bit of ginger and white lotus. I was expecting it to be like meaty. It just tastes like jelly.
Very, very plain jelly. Like, yeah. I forgot to add the sugar in it.
Dessert, can have it either cold or hot. It's meant to be collagen also. Okay, now we're gonna do our review.
You should make it a thing, we can compete against Sean and Dice. Maybe Sean's
this makes me get excited. expectations?
I had no expectations. Because she refused to tell me where we were going. They serve regular Chinese food as well. I will come back for that and ask for the
discount. They were very helpful in answering our questions and telling us more about what's inside or what the health benefits are. This restaurant is actually the only place in Singapore where you can actually get the appearance. Not as weird as I thought it was. It's not bad for first experience if anybody is up for it. We challenge you!
That was so corny, can we just sit?
So that's the end of our video. Thanks for watching and remember to like, share and subscribe and watch the rest of our YouTube videos.
Yay! Somewhere here. Oh, it's there.
Okay, that's all. Bye.